I think it'll be fine. Like, once I get this one on. This one's, like, fully cooled.
Cool. Great. That one you're gonna flip. Okay, so you're gonna put the hump side in the middle, towards the middle.
Okay. Okay? So upside down as well? Both of them upside down?
Yes. Yeah, because you want the top to be flat.
Right. Do you do all baking, Saren, or do you do savory stuff too? I already followed, by the way. I'll see you in your chat soon.
Albino, I do everything. I mean, I was a cook for
Adult1N0_W0LF. Creepy.
So I do baking and cooking. I mostly bake on stream just for whatever reason. But
sometimes, Audi, thank you, means a lot.
Wait, so what kind of restaurant do you work at? What style of food? Oh wait, never mind, you told me catering. Sorry, it's getting late for me, so I'm getting a little derp. Catering. But in the past, what kind of food did you cook?
He was the head chef at Applebee's.
Oh, very nice.
Like the head wine cook? I guess he was the title.
Yum.
Yo, Doritos. What's good, Doritos? Oh, what the hell?
Applebee's and Hooters.
It's kind of peeling.
Don't you forget.
I gotta be really gentle. Saren.
You got those chicken wings on Pat. Unlocked, brother. Oh, the cat's licking my arm.
What's up?
I got kicked at Applebee's last time I was there.
Pat is watching you.
The W is underscore. When are you getting your third Michelin camera?
Third Mitchie? I already have three. Corrupted. We just talk
more
about
cake for less delirium.
We only talk about
Italian,
two
Italian, French, continental, worked at steakhouses, fine Italian, and did some consulting for other casual. Okay, Nightbot.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna have enough.
I'm taking cat selfies. Oh.
You say cat selfie?
Cat selfie, yeah.
Hey, when is the next Mitchie? I wanna be there for it.
She's hiding in my elbow, it's cute.
Mitchies are always unplanned. Have you ever seen those hoodies that are made for,
take a picture of the cake with the cat on top of it.
For,
we can
like,
try.
They're like cat pockets. The hoodies with like the cat pocket.
Italian, French, continental, work at steakhouses, Nido.
This is ripping.
Italian.
Can you make a picture of the cake with the cat on top of it?
I want
we can
the cake.
Photoshopping. Not looking too bad.
Wait, you taught me you taught me something last time about like smoothing it out, like roots, like really smooth. How do you do that again?
You were using your cake scraper last time.
Camel loves my piccata.
Yeah, the scraper. Should I use that? Should I be using that right now?
You can finish kind of like putting all the frosting on, and then you can end with
and
the scraper. Yes.
That's a lot of chocolate.
This again.
Yo, proper. Do
you're
proper.
Gonna be putting those little cookies on the sides, so the sides don't need to be like.
They need to be heavily frosted. They need to be frosted up.
They don't need to be perfect. Is what I was gonna say.
Oh,
okay. Dude, kebab.
Bro.
Hell yeah, dude. We're fucking frosting up right now, kebab.
Piccata.
Gramps did teach me a good chicken piccata. Crispy chicken piccata.